Hey, what's going on, guys? We're playing some freaking paranormal today. So let's do this.
Hello, my name is Mattel Clark. I work at home as an artist. And,
why is it lagging?
My house is haunted. Okay, lately, good. Things have been
up
going
midnight.
Bump at night.
Ah, I knew it.
A lot. So.
Stop lagging! What? Has my sister played this game before on my computer? Go! Fire to start. We get guns or something? Oh no, apparently not. I cannot, like, even move. What was that door? Dude, I can't even walk straight. I'm, like, drunk. Run up, you fat person! I swear, in all these scary games, they're always fat people. What are you doing? What the fuck? How did you guys get down here? Move! What the hell? You guys light my paintings on fire? Fuck you too. Hey, look, someone stacked the paintings. What the hell? That was kind of. What? Disappear before my very eyes. I know this is only like, this isn't the newest beta, so eventually there's an ending. You're in my, what the hell? You're moving. Hello, box. Dude, I would not live in this house. No, man. Oh, God, I'm running out of batteries. What the hell? Dude, why don't I have some of these things? I mean, like, I know I'm an artist, but I really need, like, 10 freaking billion. I'm gonna die. I know that it. God, fuck you, man. Open! Open. How do you open doors? Can I just click? Maybe I can't go in there. Which is stupid, because I know my bedroom's in there. The hell? I just go back. Whoa! Found a glitch. I'm out of battery. Which means I died. Well, that sucked. And I'm outside now, apparently. Faceless Menace. My trophy. Well, that game was not very scary, so let's try again. I don't know. Enter! Go! What? escape. Alright guys, so I'm just going to call the video here. I'm definitely going to do more Let's Plays of this, because that was way too soon, and wasn't as fun as I thought it would have been. But thanks, and now the game's having problems, so I'll see you later.